protect a stone from heat while sizing, use a water cup. The bottom of a soft drink can works well as it will not rust. Make certain you have plenty of water in the cup mixed thoroughly in the sand. Having sand in the cup will hold the ring in position while you're soldering. Next, place a small piece of fire brick through the ring shank. Flux the shank as you normally would to prepare it for soldering. Using a pick, pick up your solder and solder the shank as you normally would. As you solder, the small piece of fire brick will keep the water from overheating, helping to protect the stone. Notice how the small piece of fire brick reflects the heat of the torch back up to the seam, making soldering easier. When you're finished soldering, carefully remove the fire brick with a pair of tweezers and push the shank down into the water to cool. Once the ring has cooled, you can remove it and you're ready to clean it up. Your sizing job is finished.